was charged. He wasn't charged with murder. He was given a $70,000 fine. Get on with it. Murdered a tenant. They didn't install smoke alarms in the building. The tenant just died of smoke inhalation. Died. All the landlord was charged with was a $70,000 fine. How do you think that's right? Do you think that's right? When people's lives are so dispensable, and the profits of landlords is prioritized over human life, do you think that's acceptable? I think not.